Company actually started in 1924. So this year is our 86th year. In 1991, we ventured out to Kuala Lumpur and opened our first store in Komtar, Penang. Here we stayed for 13 years before we decided to close it in August 2004. With the reopening of this outlet, Popular now has got a total of 8 stores to serve 1.5 million Penangites. And just now, I was talking to the CM, he was asking me, all in all, we have 135 stores spread out in Malaysia, in Singapore, and in Hong Kong. So this one should be the 135th store of Popular. We are, in fact, the largest book chain here in Singapore and in Penang. You can check. I don't think there's any retail bookstore that's got 135 stores all over. A question foremost in everyone's mind is why? Why Popular has made the comeback to Komtar? It's the same answer. Penang is too good a place to be missed.
Especially the reading public, with a wide variety of choices as well as options, reasonably priced, so that they can have avenues to all the languages available. Now, some years ago, in a study conducted on the reading habits of Malaysians, we were shocked to find that Malaysians read only 2 books a year on average. And it's something that we have to overcome, and you have to beat up. We have to pick up if we are to become a civilized society. You know, a civilized society requires us not only to be literate, but also to be informed and knowledgeable. And only when you become a civilized society, then only will we become a civil society. Sebuah negara yang bertamadun perlulah menjadi masyarakat yang suka membaca. Hanya bila kita suka membaca, barulah kita dapat mencapai satu tahap yang bukan sahaja megah dan mulia, tetapi yang juga halus dan dapat mengharumkan nama baik Malaysia dan Pulau Pinang. With 10,900 square feet of retail space and a much improved shopping ambiance, I have no doubt that Popular Bookstore will attract people from all walks of life to experience and enjoy the world of books. I've said just now, the pen is always mightier than the sword. Conquerors have come and gone, and in history they will be quickly forgotten, and at best just remain a footnote. It is the great thinkers who shall endure, perhaps eternally, when generations thereafter adopt their ideas and practice their concepts. So if we are to maintain immortality in history, we must first build the pen. But to build a pen, we must first master reading. So we urge everyone to read, read, and read now, so that we can master the pen. As what the Chinese saying goes, 我说，以前光大 是求生不得，求死不能， 直到前朝要逃掉， 搬去 来设立一个新的行政中心，但是新的政府认为 秉承的施政和政府的核心和中心应该继续留在光大，所以应该在光大发扬光大，来证明有时候选举也能够翻身的。 Sebuah kerajaan baik mestilah buat tiga perkara, iaitu dengar suara rakyat, buat kerja rakyat dan berikan harapan kepada rakyat. Mungkin kami harus tambah lagi satu perkara, iaitu galakkan rakyat baca buku, baru jadi kerajaan baik. Dan kalau baca buku, tentulah di antara pilihan adalah di popular bookstore. So dengan ini saya ingin mengucapkan tahniah dan merasmikan pembukaan kedai yang ke-64 popular di Komtar. Sekian dan selamat berjaya.
We now invite Mr. Chou to present a token of our appreciation to Yang Mat Rohan Guan Lin Guan Eng.